Ah! Oh, Kain, you startled me. There's a necromancer around here, so watch yourself.
Can you help me? He's in the tomb doing gods know what with my dead relatives. Vals Varen. My family has never really seen eye to eye with him. And he has finally gone off the deep end. He's gone in to defile our family tomb by using our ancestors for his filthy dark elf necromancy. My aunt went in after him, but she hasn't come out yet, and I don't think I can take him by myself. I'm not proud of it. I'm terrified of that place, and Aunt Agna knows it. My dad locked me in there in a drunken rage when he left us. 3 days in there eating the offerings left for our dead before Aunt Agna found me. Can you help me? He's in the tomb doing gods know what with my dead relatives. Great. I'll unlock the door and meet you inside. Then you can lead the way. We should get after Vals Varen before he does more damage here.
This is a little creepy.
You can't, what I thought.
Agna. Oh, Talos, why didn't I go in with her?
He's fucked. The door. Gods only know how he's defiling the bodies of my ancestors in there.
Agna once told me there's a secret room deeper in, where they bury disgraced members of the family. Maybe that will get us into the main chamber.
pressure plate. I've triggered it before and got the guns. Belong to my family.
Fine. Take whatever you want.
Since you helped me get rid of Vals. Another victory. Sarcophagus. Oh, I don't like this. But we'd better keep going. End of that. Okay, I think this door should lead to the main burial chamber where Vals is holding.
I don't like where this is going.
Let's get in there and put an end to this.
Dead should be made to serve the living, not the other way around.
I'll return my ancestors to Sovngarde, and you with them.
Sovngarde is a myth, you swit. And now you can join your ancestors in service to me.
Oh. should have come here.
Right behind you.
Hello, friend.